Hello everybody, it's me, Scooter, and we just got in from the post office. We had to go and pick up some stuff, and like I said, this is a mail day, and we had to go and pick up some mail at the post office. Hold on. Took me home 40 bags of cereal yesterday, laugh out loud. That's a co-worker I work with. This is Charlie, he's one of our maintenance people. Supposedly somebody left him 40 bags. Took me home 40 bags of cereal yesterday, laugh out loud. Well, what kind was it? Anyway, I'll wait for his reply. But yeah, y'all, we went. The first thing we're going to do is show you. We got both of these came from Amazon. I don't care if you have a problem with Amazon. I don't have a problem with them. Because every time I need something, they are who I go through to get it. And if that's a crime, I don't care. Because I like Amazon. If you can't find it, Amazon has it. Okay, and Fruity Dunk Bites, I feel like I've been eating cereal for weeks, I feel like. Well, Charlie, congratulations, you'll be eating. But this is the walkie-talkies that I ordered. It's for, work. Because this is the radio that they make me wear up there. The thing costs like $120. And this is my second one. They put my name on it, Scooter. If I break this one, they're probably going to try to make me pay for it. And I'm not going to do that. So, there's the earpiece and all that for both of them. And let's see here what we got. This is it. This is our radio. It's 5 mile range. This is what we got. And okay. I can move that. That's nice. It don't have a clip though, that's the only thing, I don't think. Look, the cord that you showed you did, it looks like a cell phone one. And then, here's another one, right there. This is our second one. It came with two. So, when I saw that, I was like, wow, okay, yeah, we're gonna have to get this. So, yeah, and this cost me $29.99, and these are both rechargeable. Like I said, this might be a two-parter, y'all. Just bear with me. Because okay? Ooh, that's what we need right there. Put you right there. Now. Okay, that's you, okay. I swear. I don't need instruction, I'm not that big of an addict. Now, we got a clip, so that means I can attach it to my belt, so that'll be awesome. So hopefully this radio will be able to work with that radio. Okay, now, we gotta go cut this plastic off here. Push up on it. So, this is plus and minus. Okay. And then we're going to take this. We'll pop it on like so. And then we'll take this. Voila. Now, how do you pump this thing from here? It's got a flashlight right there. That's a flashlight, and that's where you put your earpiece in if you want to wear one. The charger port is right there, so we gotta go. Now, I'm gonna do the same to this one real quick. I think it comes with two charger cords. I'm trying to hurry up now. Like I said, this might be a two-parter one. We got a lot of stuff we gotta open. This is gonna, if this one works for that one, which I'm hoping it will, then I won't have to keep, I can give them back their radio and say, hey, you know, I got my own radio. Thing is, I'm gonna have to let it charge. Which, that ain't no problem. I mean, it ain't. Okay. Come in like here. Always make sure you put the battery thing correctly. That the thing will work. Okay, now you go like that. Okay, now you take your clip here. Okay. Now I'm not gonna use that. Hang on, use those. So. See, there ain't nothing in here but some stupid instructions, so we're gonna put those down here. Okay. Hey, ooh, that's nice. Look, it's got a splitter on it, so you can plug them both at the same time. That's awesome, okay. Now, we're going to take this. Just one thing, they don't have no plug-in. So, you got to find a plug-in. Oh my god. How crazy is that? Let's see here. I got a plug-in right here, so, a USB plug-in, so that's all good it takes. So, we'll go. And you click this like so. Turn it that way. Take those like so. Voila. There you go, by law. This is charging right there. That was charging. Okay, they're both charging. Right, absolutely dead. Okay, now. we are going to go and show you the next thing that we got. And the next thing we got was yesterday when we went on our toy hunt to Target. And this is just quickly. I went ahead and took them out of the boxes, cut the boxes open before I started recording this, so it would be a lot easier. But we got Miss Ripley. And we're going to put her in the ring. But this is one of the figures that we got. Looks pretty nice, don't she? No tattoos. I'm sure she will get some eventually. But yeah, this is Miss Ripley. We got her. And now, this is another one we got. This is our good friend Mr. Kobe Kingston right here, when he had the gray hair. I don't know if he still has it. Like I said, these are a long time ago when they were made. But yeah, Kobe Kingston, y'all. He's, yeah. We got this one. Looks pretty good. Can't complain. I'll be putting him in the ring too. Now, we got Roman Reigns. Bet Roman Reigns is probably going to lose his title Friday night. Oh well. Here's Roman Reigns. I guess this is when he was with the Shield or running solo, because there was times when the Shield did break up, but yeah. Yeah, here we go. This is him. And like I said, we're going to put all these in the ring. We're not giving none of these away, so. Now, we're going to introduce our next one. Rochester. This is our good friend Mr. Rochester. Got the green tights on. Fine details. He did a real good job on the tattoos. The thing looks pretty good. Can't complain. Yeah. Mr. Rochester. Looking good. We're going to put him right here. Now, these are a lot heavier for some reason. Now, we got these at Walmart. This is AJ Styles. And this was when he was running with his, got the DC on the side, OC. This is when he was running with those other two clowns that went to AEW. But yeah, this is him. Now we got one more figure. And this guy was a famous in his own time. But, yeah. These figures were a lot heavier for some reason. I don't know why. But we got... these figures are a lot more heavier. This is Stone Cold Steve Austin. New York. Smoking Skull. Blue jeans, pants. Give me a hell yeah. Got him today, yesterday. Now we're gonna go and we're gonna put all these guys in the restaurant room real quick. As you can see, we don't need these, so these are going bang bang. I'll put them in my little thing in here. Okay, now, we bought this a couple of days ago, and I know what it is. And let me get some of these notifications off the phone. Now, we're going to open this one, put my work radar right there. Another Amazon package from Amazon. Like I said, I have the radios. They were supposed to be delivered Sunday. But they got delivered today because, well, I don't know. Okay, now. What la la la. That's right, baby. How many of you seen this? You can buy this ring in no figures, but you can get this. I think it comes with the figures. We're about to find out, ain't we? If it don't come with the figures, I'm just going to get it away because I'm not looking for the figures. If it comes with no figures, I'm giving it away. It does not come with no figures. So, we got championship. It doesn't have no figures, that's the only thing, but you know what? I don't care. We got figures. Now, as you can see, it's just this, and then take this, and you can put it on here somewhere. You got two of these. So, yeah, it don't come with no figures, but okay. Now, we got some instructions here. these, but hang on. See, that one goes. Sitting here trying to figure out why this thing won't go. Something is very off about this. I don't know what we're doing wrong here, because see that one. Maybe it's just and here's the thing, right? You can get another one of these, and you can connect it to that one, and you can make one of these, so I wish I would have known that. Because then you can make one big room. Oh, that's why. Okay, that's why they give you two of these, so that if you want to make a bigger one, you can. Well, ain't that a son of a bitch? So, what you do is, you stick this on here, and then there's another one that goes on the back of here, and you can make it one big ring if you want to. But, so, okay, yeah, that makes, okay. Okay, that makes sense, yeah, okay. Yeah, if you want to do another one, you can. So, I didn't realize that, but wow, okay. But we only got one piece. I didn't realize that. I'm guessing. Wow, okay. So it looks like we're going to be putting this together. No, I'm not going to order another one of these. We're just going to go with the small one. And now, there's two of these. these go right here. They go in the white thing. Keep your chin in the thing. Okay. Now. These go in. Oh, look. These are cool. Look at that. They go in from the side. Wait, do they turn? Yeah, okay, they turn. Here, where's that button go? Take this. There we go. Now we got that one in. Now we gotta find. Okay. Yeah, I think we're just gonna keep this one. Here we go. Now, just gotta go. Okay. Done. Now, I guess there's a sticker. Okay, yeah, that's a sticker, and you just peel it off and you stick it on there. Okay, so now we're gonna go. These are ring ropes, so. But yeah. Just turn it that way, like so. And it says, champion. But yeah, I mean, I don't know when they'll have these out. Go, baby. This is how it looks. Now, we're gonna go throw that in there, that in there. Now, we're gonna go, we're gonna take this apart. I can't remember how much I paid for this thing either, but we got like it's bigger. Who comes in this collection? I'm about to show you. Hang on. Let me clean up all the trash here. I have to keep my room looking decent when I'm making YouTube videos. I can't help it up. Okay. Now, if you buy this timber chip thing right here, this is what. This is so you get. You got championship series ring. But you don't have no figures. You gotta find them. And it's AJ Styles, John Cena, Charlotte Flair, The Undertaker, The Rock, The Man, Macho Man Randy Savage, Seth Rollins, Shawn Michaels, and The Boss. And you can get them. And these are who you gotta look for. And you also, to see the full magazine collection, visit the herocollectors.com WWE. So yeah, you can go and collect two display stands to complete the full scale ramp. So yeah, if we see them, we'll grab them. If not, I'm not going out of my way to look for them. I'll just wait until they come to a store. Now, put that right there. Now, got ropes right here, and as you can see, they're going to be a little flimsy because, well, as you can see, there's two, and I guess you were supposed to get two, but we only got one. I didn't realize that, and now I feel dumb, because we're not going to be able to do nothing else to this. We'll have to order another one, I guess. I don't know. But we're going to take all these. And two, three. Look at that, there's four. Look, there's one, two, three. They give you an extra one. Okay. You got an extra one. But yeah, there's. Wait a second. Yeah. They give us some extra ones. So, what it is this thing's supposed to be up to here. That's how big it's supposed to be. So, I don't know what we're gonna do. I guess what we're going to do is we'll have to order the other part because this looks ridiculous, not completely done. And Yeah. But yeah, we'll have to go and we'll have to order another one. I'm guessing that's what you're supposed to do, and then you can keep these as an extra one. So since this is extra, we'll just take these off right now, because that's all we can do. Because we can't do nothing else. We'll have to order the other one, and we'll have to do that. We have to order a piece. We'll have to take these off. But everybody on that bombshell, we're gonna go. We're gonna clean up the room a little bit, and then we're gonna come back, and we are gonna do the giveaway drawing. I'll have to use my phone for this one because we have to do it on the laptop. And on that bombshell, everybody, from me and half of this frame, we'll have to order the other half. So we're just gonna have to take these off. Because when the ring comes, we'll have to connect them. And until our next video, y'all have a nice day.